Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and welcome back to this extensions series in Swift. And today we are going to take a look at some awesome navigation extensions. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Okay, let me just show you what we are going to build out today by running these testing extensions fun. And again, go ahead and take a look at the link down in the description to download the starter project. Now here we have a navigation, and if we push from right, we go back, and that is the basic push pop navigation style. We are sliding the new view controller from the right to the left, but what if we wanted to push from the left and we wanted to pop from the right? So let's just click on that and pop to left. There we go. And it is simple as that. Maybe you want to implement it, maybe you don't, but if you do, you can learn today. So let's just stop this and take a look at our extensions fun project. And let me just set the example type to be navigation. And again, go ahead and take a look at the first video of this series on how to download and how to make all of what this starter project is. Or if you just want to deep dive into it, just go ahead and launch the starter project and take a look at the navigation view controller. And let me just guide you through what we have here. Well, first of all, we have a white background, we set up our navigation, and inside the navigation we just simply add these two bar button items, push from right, push from left. Okay, we have two selectors here. First one is the basic pushed from right navigation controller is pushed as usual with the navigation controller dot push view controller animated. Okay, now we want to have a push from left bar button item tab, where we want to present the pushed from left navigation view controller. Okay, and for that we are going to create an extension. Let's just scroll all the way down here, and here we have push view controller from left. And I'm just going to paste the code in and go through it with you line by line. Okay, as you can see, we are creating a CA transition. Now the transition takes care of everything. We have a duration of 0.5 seconds and the type is push. The subtype, now this is important, a transition subtype of from left. So it is coming from left. Timing function, yeah, it is ease in, ease out. Yeah, that is just for making it more fluent. And then we add that transition to the Windows layer, and of course we push the view controller and make sure that you set the animated to false, because basically the animation is this transition. Now while we are at it, let's take a look at the pop view controller to left, that is popping the view controller, and we are going to paste that in again, and we want to change the from left to from right, and that is it. We are done. Okay, let's just hit Command B to get rid of that error. And we are not done. My fault. We want to pop view controller animated false. Okay, and those are the two changes that need to be done to pop view controller. Okay, now let's go back to our navigation view controller and use these functions. So push from left bar button item tab, we are going to type in navigation controller dot, and now we want to push from left, and the controller is our created view controller. Okay, and before we run this, let's add in the pop view controller functionality too. And for that, we need to go to our pushed from left navigation view controller. And this is it. And as you can see here, we have our bar button item and the selector is this function. And what we want to do is simply type in navigation controller and pop view controller to left. And that is it. Okay, let's test it out and see all of this in action. Okay, here we go with the right. Again, basic stuff, we already know that. Now let's push from left. There we go. And now let's pop to left. There we go. Pretty simple. And yeah, again, you might use this or you might dislike it if you wanted to, but if you want to use it, you can now with the help of this cool extension. Now I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell to get notified of new videos, and they are coming. And you did have a peek to the next one. We are going to hide the navigation item, well, the background of it. So I will see you in the next video.